Upgrading the RAM, also called memory, in your Apple MacBook Pro computer is a quick and easy way to speed up nearly everything that you do on your computer. But before you begin, there are a couple things to keep in mind. First, make sure that the memory that you have is compatible with your Mac Pro system. Kingston.com has a handy online tool to help you easily find which memory is compatible with your Apple computer. Next, your computer should be shut down, and your work surface should be clean, and you should ground yourself first by touching an unpainted metal surface to prevent damage to any components. And lastly, in most cases, a simple Phillips head screwdriver is all you'll need to upgrade the memory in your notebook computer. First, remove the battery, and just to be sure that all the remaining power is drained from the computer, press the power button after the battery has been removed. Find where the memory is located in your computer. Sometimes it'll be identified on the underside of your computer. Otherwise, you'll need to consult Apple's website before you begin. Then, remove the small screw or screws and set them aside, but be sure to set the screws in a safe place so they don't get lost. Now, you should have a clear view of the old memory in your computer. Carefully push the metal clips on both sides of the memory module outwards to release the first memory module. You'll notice it pop up slightly, making it easy to slide out from the memory slot. If you're installing two memory modules, do the same with the second memory as well. This can sometimes be next to or even underneath the first memory module you removed. When installing the new memory, it's important to notice the alignment notch on the memory that lines up with the notch on the memory slot in your computer. If it doesn't line up, flip it around and slide the memory in at roughly a 45 degree angle, but don't force it in. The memory will fit snugly into place with light but firm pressure. Once it's in place, press down on the outside edges until you hear the clips snap into place, letting you know that the memory is secure. If you're adding more than one, repeat this process for the other memory and then replace the cover. Screw it into place, replace the battery, and turn on your computer. And that's it. If you have any other questions or need additional help installing memory in your Apple notebook computer, be sure to visit www.kingston.com/support for more information. Thanks for watching.